What's up, Perfect Family? It is B'Angelo from Perfect K9 Services here. Nala, get away from the camera.
Got Nala out here, 4 month old Corso, here for just overall obedience and all that type of stuff. And then a little bit of imprinting for protection training if she could potentially do it when she gets older. But she has a little bit of problem with noises. So what we're going to do is expose her. We're going to do everything that she already knows, per se. So about to go over a little bit of place command. Need to tune that up. I haven't visited place in a while. Been focusing more so just like real world obedience. Look at you. You done hit the remote. Look at you, crazy. So we can get started on the place command, and then I'll incorporate the weed eater, loud noise, and see how that works. So I'll kind of let y'all see how the process goes. Nala, place. Down. Good. Yes. Oh, here. Yes, my girly right there. That's my girly right there. So I'm not going to use a lot of food, a lot of treats and all that type of stuff. It's going to be, get away from it. Leave it alone. It's going to be just a lot of praise because she really loves praise. More so than she loves food, per se. So, use yourself as a weapon. Look at that. Place! Nope. Not going to help you. Come on. Place! This time I'm gonna add a little bit of duration. You see right there, that no, that negative marker. So anytime you're teaching the word no, all the type of stuff, you always have to pair that verbal with a physical. So then you just boom, no, and the dog stops that the undesired behavior. No, down. Just add a little bit of duration and throwing in different words so she understands what's her actual release words. Make sure she knows what her actual release words are. Boom! Sit. Nope. Down. Green. Black. Yes!
There we go. There we go.
Man, you got my leg tangled up, really. Come on back through.
Yeah.
Nala, place. Good. Down. Good.
So she's not a dog that needs a lot of repetitions per se, but I'm gonna go ahead and grab this.
No, place. Down.
Dog doesn't make mistakes, they don't learn. So, you always want them to make mistakes. You always want to make stuff slightly harder as they go along.
So, now I'm going to fire this thing up forever. So, let's see if we can get it. No place. Down.
Should have got my timing a little bit better on that one.
Sense. I didn't prime it first. Choke it out a little bit. All right. Now we're ready to rock and roll. Uh-uh.
things you need to be focused on. Get down.
All right.
Stress reliever. So it took a lot for her to hold that. I'm gonna do it over.
I'm gonna crank it up one more time, and then if she does good, then we'll end the session there.
Nala, place down. Good.
Ooh. No, place.
Go down.
Good girl. So, D'Angelo Papa K9 Services just getting Nala over some noises, locking in that obedience with her, just working her through stuff. So, stay tuned for her training, her updates. D'Angelo Papa K9 Services, I'm out.